Dave, are you ready?
Yes, indeed.
Robin, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready. If I had a part in it today.
Don't blame the public. They just don't like you.
Reindeersontherun.co.uk. Write me a big part.
Sounds so wrong in so many ways. You know that?
After a catastrophe at Santa's Big Toy Plant in Dunmurry, two of Santa's hardest working deer, Mark Deer and Dave Deer, have managed to single-cack-handedly almost ruin Christmas by spilling coffee all over Santa's beautiful laptop, where he keeps his big list of names of all the boys and girls.
And I managed to scald myself on my antler, don't forget.
Never mind your antler. Amateurs. With no one available from IT support, and with even less support from their jealous colleague, Robin the Brown-Nosed Reindeer,
That's me.
Two heroes fled the safety of Santa's Big Toy Plant and find themselves in the greater Belfast area.
Here, Mark, slow down. I can't keep up with you.
Would you listen to Mr. Charity Walk? All out of breath and stuff and all. Look, we've only been on the run for about 20 minutes. You need to be in better shape if you're going to be doing your big charity walk.
Yeah, well, maybe if you could once in a while eat a smaller breakfast instead of getting up every morning for your bigger breakfast, you'd be in better shape too.
All right. Point taken. Here, where are we anyway?
I'm not too sure. It looks kind of familiar, though.
It looks fancy too, isn't it? There's lots of, like, coffee shops and lots of juice bars, darling, and trendy bouquets and boutiques. And, yeah, there's lots of 4x4s parked all over the place.
And might I add, parked very badly.
Well, of course, that's because all the drivers are wee. Hold on a second.
What?
Fancy shops.
Yeah.
Clean streets.
Uh-huh.
Big cars.
Uh-huh.
You know, I think I heard Santa go on about this place before.
What is it?
And he said something like, there's no need for toys there. Them boys and girls have enough toys to be getting on with. Spoilt rotten, he said.
You don't mean...
Dave, dear?
Yes?
It would seem we have somehow ended up in your spiritual homeland... 89!
Wow!
Crikey.
BT9! Wow! That's what that line goes in.
Yoo-hoo!
Yoo-hoo!
You two reindeers!
What?
I think that yummy mummy's talking to us. Here, be right with you there, love.
But Mark, wait, Santa says you're never to talk to strangers. Remember that, kids. Don't talk to strangers.
Wise up! How could anyone that yummy even be a stranger to herself? What here? What's the matter, love?
That's very kind of you, dears. How could I...
Rubbish!
Thank you.
No, you don't say that.
Get your lines right, love.
What you say is, when I say, what's the matter with you, love? Robin, have you been playing with that yummy mummy?
Yes.
She's all a flutter.
Oh, it's nothing, really. I just need a couple of strong lads to help me get this Christmas tree into the boot of my car. My Trevor would normally help me, but he's off for a spot of golf.
Good man, Trevor.
You know what men are
rubbish.
Like when it comes to golf.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, useless. It's not a problem, love. Some real men, dear. Here, Dave, dear.
What?
Grab the other end of that, would you?
The end of what?
The other end, Christmas tree, and we'll put it in this nice lady's car.
Oh, right, the tree.
A lift. Sure, that's not a problem, dear. Hop in.
Getting your lines right, that's a problem, Mrs.
We'll ask for a lift in a second, though. Listen, don't mention it, love.
Don't mention what?
But putting the tree in your boots.
I'm lost.
Listen, why don't you ask for a lift, Dave?
Okay, here, Mrs. Any chance of giving us a lift? We need a lift.
A lift? Sure, that's not a problem,
nice
dears.
One.
Hop in.
Nice one. Can't believe my
Close mark. That car door. Here, Mark, look at the inside of this jalopy. It's spotless. Aircon, DVD player, heated seats. What the heck's that machine over there?
It's simple. I just tell it where I want to go, and it directs me there. Just listen.
I think you should, to be honest with you. Right then, go on.
Go on, what?
What does the yummy mummy then say now?
She says, it's simple, it gives me directions. Player sat nav machine there, go.
That's a lovely shop. There's another lovely shop on the right. In 300 yards, there's another lovely shop on the left. In 5 minutes, stop at the nail bar for a treatment.
Wow!
You look lovely.
Thanks. We could use one of those, couldn't we, Mark?
Ah.
I hear, I thought you were a bit quiet in the back. What's up with you?
What's up with me?
Yeah.
I think I banged me another antler on the door. There's these big BMW X5s. There's no room for your antlers. That's what the problem is.
500 yards? You must be joking. I'll get lost.
Press the right button there, will you?
It is the right button! right button.
It's not.
It's Yummy Mummy.
500 yards. You must be joking. Woman. I'll get lost.
You will.
Lost? I'm afraid my sat-nav only works in the BT9 area,
stupid
you know.
Sat-nav.
If I was to go up to that chemist, I'd be out of range of the satellite.
There
See?
You go.
The alarm's already beeping.
What are you going to the cameras for? Because Mark needs cream for his antler. Listen to your sat-nav alarm going off there.
Listen to your satellite. Look, I just remembered there's another chemist around the corner, Dave. I'll be able to get my cream there.
Yeah, but what about that sat-nav alarm going off?
Look, who really knows? In all seriousness.
No problem, dears.
Nice. There, the car's going.
She threw us out.
She did.
Thanks for the lift, love. We better be getting out of here.
All right.
Thanks again, dears.
No problem.
Have a happy Christmas.
Cheers.
Bye now.
Same to you.
So much for your great lift idea. I think we all almost managed to go to the length of our seat. I don't know what's happening.
Gee,
here.
We're never going to escape Santa this
week. It's the public's fault for writing Robin out.
He's probably got sniffer dogs out looking for us already. I'm telling you, we're dead venison. Them dogs have some sense of smell.
Not to worry.
What do you mean, not to worry? I don't fancy my chances against one of them hounds.
Look, mate, just, you'll be all right. Sprinkle some of this stuff on you here, look.
And what exactly is this?
It's aftershave.
What? Oh, it's stinking. What is it?
Well, it is to dogs. Anyway, look, it's called elegance.
Oh, that stuff that Robin came up with.
Yes.
That's bouncing. Here.
Robin, why do the public hate you so much?
They don't.
They do, because they've just let us fall out with the Yummy Mummies in BT9.
I know, it's terrible, isn't it?
Here, give us that bottle. We'll hide away from these sniffer dogs.
Okay, then.
I thought that looked sore.
Did you
look? Is there anything I can get for you, dear?
No. Just a taxi, please!
What next for our duo? Will they survive their first night on the run away from the comforts of Santa's toy factory? Will they eventually find some antler cream at the chemist? Will the Yummy Mummy park her 4x4 and discover the pleasures of walking? And, oh, what is that dreadful, cheap, nasty smell? Only you can decide at www.reindeersontherun.co.uk. We'll see you next time.
I thought that looked sore.
You've no idea.
Is there anything I can get for you, dear?
Acting lessons.
Rubbish. Reindeersontherun.co.uk. Bring back Robin the Brown Nose
yes.
Reindeer.
Write me back in.
You lot write the script. Go on the web. Find out what happens tomorrow morning from 8:30. Hell is gone and heaven's here. There's nothing left.